47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
How you been?
Welcome! Welcome. Hello! Good to see you. How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from the less privileged sides of the respectful Al Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this achievement might not have been possible. Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name. But most importantly, this building is for all the people of the world, which is today the tallest building in the world. I think I'm very proud of that. So I'm humbly proud to open the Burj Al Ghazali. Now please, be my guests and celebrate, and thank you.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot. It looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server room. There's a keypad lock on the doors to the staff area. One moment. All right, try this. 4706. There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
Highness has everyone working.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Oh.
Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence Partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped. Should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
Welcome!
Someone's trying to cover up their homicidal tracks.
Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Stop right there, mister. You are trespassing and I will shoot you. Ugh!
I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind.
It was an insane idea to stop. Exploding multiple. I don't want to get out of my head.
Hello?
Yeah, I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill.
Hello, sir.
Seven guards are heading your way. Beak. Careful. Yes, sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.